In 2022, we've seen one of the most exciting product releases we've seen in the solar industry for a few years, and that is the new LG NeON H Plus panel. LG solar panels are already recognised as one of the most reliable and highest performing panels on the market. And the release this year of the LG NeON H Plus marks a quantum leap forward in production, yield, and efficiency. So in this video, we're going to look at, in some detail, some of the features of this panel, including yield, cost, safety, reliability, and so on. So let's talk about output or yield. Not so much in numbers, but in terms of how this panel is manufactured. Now, first of all, the LG NeON H Plus gives great performance under low light conditions with low tolerances. And this is important, but you ready for this? LG's cello multi-wire bus bar and double-sided cell technology lowers electrical resistance and increases panel efficiency. Now, if you think that's a mouthful, just trust it produces more power. Now, with the LG NeON H Plus panel, because of its high wattage, it produces more power per panel when roof space is at a premium. So if you've got limited roof space, you really want to put as high efficiency panel as you can. The other factor with the NeON H Plus is that solar panels slowly lose their ability to generate power as it gets hotter, and especially at the temperatures it gets up to on your roof. So the NeON H Plus has an improved temperature coefficient to standard modules, which means that these panels deliver higher output in hot weather, really important factor in Australian conditions. So let's talk about efficiency. So the LG NeON H Plus panel has an efficiency of 20.9% or greater. And it does this with LG's renowned aesthetic and reliable design. So the NeON H Plus is LG's first solar module to feature gapless technology in addition to LG's cello technology. So this half-cut gap-free technology decreases power loss effectively by applying thinner finger electrodes and improving the shallow contact to reduce electrical resistance. That's how they get to the 20.9 or more percentage efficiency. So let's talk about manufacturing quality. Now, I've been to quite a number of solar panel manufacturers' factories in China and other countries, and I've also been a few times to the LG one in South Korea. They are chalk and cheese in terms of the environment they're manufactured, the quality standards, the technology, and everything else that goes towards making a quality product. For example, the testing that the LG panels go through is far superior to anything else I've seen. One small part of that is hail resistance. They fire 35 millimeter hailstones, which is a full centimeter larger than the standard required, at speeds 20% higher than the standard required, just to check they survive. Again, this is really important with stronger and more vicious storms hitting us every year. The LG panels also have a strong double-walled frame to give you high wind load resistance. So when it comes to wind forces, this panel can withstand a load of 4,000 pascals. In simple terms, your panels are about as likely to blow off your roof as your roof is to blow off your house during a storm. All this additional testing really means that your panels are safe and will stand the test of time. All right, warranty. Now, LG have for years led the industry with the warranty on their solar panels. Of course, these new panels have a full 25 years product and performance warranty. And remember, the product warranty is the critical part of that. But the performance warranty LG commit to is that after 25 years, this panel will output at least 90.6% of its original output, when the industry average is in the low 80%. This will deliver you more savings, more yield, and more performance over a long period of time. So let's talk about reliability. LG have been manufacturing high quality, high performance solar panels for many, many years. And in fact, we've installed tens and tens and tens of thousands of them. And the failure rate due to manufacturing quality or design issues is in effect zero. LG panels have been involved in a number of comparison tests in different sites around the country. Some of them on companies like ours, and they consistently outperform their other panels. But they've also been installed in comparison sites like at Choice Magazine. And again, they consistently come out as one of the best, if not the best performing panel. All right, so what do these panels cost? Well, surprise, surprise, they're not the cheapest panels on the market, nor are they the most expensive. When you buy an LG Neon H Plus panel, you are not only buying just a solar panel, but you're of course buying the years of research and development, the manufacturing quality, and so on. It's also important to remember that the Neon H Plus panels, as most good panels on the market, use what's called N-type technology as opposed to P-type technology. And without going into a lot of detail, that is more expensive to produce because it produces more energy. But the most important point about cost is that yes, you are going to pay more upfront for the LG Neon H Plus panels, but they will deliver more energy and more savings over a long period of time. So that for most of us, by the time you get to say 10 years, you'll not only have got that additional extra investment back, but you'll actually be well ahead than if you'd bought a cheaper panel. Simply put, you're buying a risk-free performance panel from a trusted brand that will give you peace of mind as it stands the test of time. So when you add all of those together, and you combine that with the consumer confidence that the LG brand has, and the reliability and the reputation for quality manufacturing, we really believe the LG Neon H Plus is the best panel on the market today. But no matter how good the panel is, it's only as good as the installer. Solaray have been awarded by LG Solar Australia's Installer of the Year 4 years in a row. And we have a 4.9 out of 5 rating from hundreds and hundreds of customer reviews on Trustpilot. So if you still have questions about the LG Neon H Plus, just click on the link below to book a callback to get the information you need before installing a solar power system for your home or business without the sales pressure. We're here to help.